is space. There's no air.
Hey, 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 sir, I have a report for you. We recently captured this person. Their name is Iden Versio.
Iden Versio?
Yeah, they sound like they're lesbian.
yeah, kind of.
Yeah, I think you need to go interrogate them.
Okay, I will. Iden Versio. Hello. It's nice to meet you.
I don't think he's talking, sir. Or she. I don't know.
I thought it was a man, sir.
Yeah, I was a little confused by it, too.
I have some questions for you. So, what is your crime? Do you know what you did?
Sir, she's special forces, I'm pretty sure.
Sir, she killed like 1,000 people.
Yeah, I think she caused a holocaust.
What? okay. So, I see why you're here now. Do you have anything to say? Okay. let me just stare at you real quick.
Sorry, that's kind of creepy.
Okay.
This is a very intimate moment.
Yeah.
kiss.
Honestly, I am kind of pushing for them to kiss.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. She moved.
Calm down. Don't shoot her.
I'm sorry, I'm very feisty today.
Yeah, it's okay.
I didn't have my coffee. My spot.
Iden, I don't know.
Alright, sir, let's get out of here.
Hey.
Yeah.
I only like women. I'm a lesbian.
Oh, I'm scared now. I'm out. Alright,
droid, do something. I need you to get me out of here.
Okay!
Hey guys! It's your boy! I forgot my name. Back out here with another Minecraft video. Today we're gonna be building the Diamond Minecart roller coaster. You see, while we have to build this roller coaster, we're gonna tamper with this random droid. Also. Huh?
Hello.
I thought it could speak. Oh well. So, you see, we need to place my minecart rails on the wooden planks while going down.
No,
oh my god.
Yeah. That was way too easy.
What did you do?
I killed someone.
That's exhilarating.
I loved shoving my stuff into stuff.
I'm spying
on people. Nope, now I'm not. I'm leaving. Here I go.
Okay.
Please rescue me. I need you to rescue me.
I need to go rescue my mother.
Please don't leave.
Oh, there she is.
Hey,
I found her.
Hey, you need to rescue me. I'm in the cell.
How can you see me through the security cameras?
I can. It's just part of my charm, I guess, as a lesbian.
Hey, Super
Droid! Don't leave.
No, I'm leaving now.
Oh, man.
Ugh. I'm being the imposter now.
Are you among us?
I am the among us.
Man, I wonder how.
Oh, yeah. I heard some rebel guys. I wonder why they're here. Oh!
Oh, yeah. Be careful of electrical things up there. It kind of kills you.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
I thought electricity was good for me. Oh, I need to be quiet.
I'm getting impatient. Get over here now.
Shush. They can hear you.
Get here now.
And the other door.
You think like...
Get here now.
I
need
you.
You
think like I can order Subway from this ship?
No.
What?
No.
Oh, come on. There's more of them.
So like, when I see a yeah, do I just shout that out or can I just keep it to myself?
No, I think you should just keep it to yourself.
Dang it, so that's why my mother left me.
Man, that's pretty depressing. That's why I'm a droid. Shove my ding-a-ling.
What?
Here I come.
Yo, I thought I heard something.
No, you didn't. You heard nothing.
I could have sworn something about ding-a-lings.
I don't know.
That's electricity. Be careful.
Oh, man, I wanted to eat it. With the mouth that I completely and totally had. Oh, wow. Yeah, talk about a late delay. Wait, I thought this was submitted to your cell. Dang it.
Bro, where are you going? This is not my cell.
Ooh, that's cool.
Oh my
gosh. I can see space. I don't think I've ever seen space before.
Finally, I can...
Literally, how? We've been on dozens of missions before.
Order my...
I will kill you! Calm down. Now anyway, time to continue.
What are you doing to those soldiers?
I'm killing them. Ooh, I can track people. I didn't know that. I've been alive for 3 minutes, and I don't know how to do anything. Shove-a-ding-a-ling.
What?
Here we go. The door's open now. How did that rebel not notice the door open? Oh, well.
I'm deaf.
Oh, okay. That sounds good to me. Well, I'm going under the door. I'm going up here. Hopefully this one goes into the cell. Because I'm kind of getting tired of strapping my ding-a-ling into things.
Well, just go to my cell and free me. Do it.
Oh, hey! Hey, it's you!
Hey,
Mom!
Hey, son. Alright, you need to get me out of here.
Ugh! That thing was tight! Oh, let me get you out.
Thank you, son.
My ding-a-ling is way too strong.
I like how I adopted a robot because I'm a lesbian and can't have children.
Wait, you adopted me? I'm adopted?
Yeah. I'm sorry you had to find out this way.
Ow!
So anyway, we need to kill the rebels and get something, or whatever.
Oh, okay! Okay!
Alright, can you get me out of the cell real quick?
Hold up, I'm getting some mommy milkers. Okay, here we go, I'm going
sorry,
for it.
What?
Don't question it.
Okay.
Just know my ding-a-ling's going right through.
Die. There we go.
And you said you were
what was that?
Die.
Then you were questioning me being so aggressive.
Well, you said something strange when you killed him. I just said die.
Shove the ding a man.
What are you saying? And what? I'm very concerned for your mental health.
You shouldn't be.
Oh, wait. I thought I just... Ah. Hey, guys. I know, like, I'm just been randomly talking here, but, like, we can't let that... lesbian girl escape, so make sure you have everything tracked on her. Like, don't let her escape. Yeah. Now I'm just gonna stare intimately at y'all and, like, because I like how y'all look.
I need to get out of here. This is very strange.
That guy looked ugly.
He kind of had some, like, pedophile vibes or something. I can't really tell.
He probably traps women.
Yeah, like, thank you for rescuing me, by the way. Alright, I need to execute these people.
Get the booty.
And assassinate.
Oh!
Die!
You actually did get the booty. I wasn't expecting that. I'll go get that guy.
Thank you. Alright.
Hey.
Die! There we go. That wasn't loud.
I killed the other guy.
Alright. Oh, there's one person here. Die!
Why are some of these guys not making sound effects?
Die! Die!
Oh, that guy just spat out his mouth when hit him.
Yeah, they do that sometimes. It's kind of like this response to being hit in the back of the head.
Oh, that kind of makes sense.
Yeah, like when you
what's up, my fellows? Look, we're going to Endor now. Yup. There'll be some stuff there. Yup. And we gotta... We can't let them blow it.
All right, well, I need to delete that. I don't want the rebels to go to Endor. I mean, that's
yeah,
just
that would
kinda
be bad.
Cringe. All right.
Wait.
I don't know why I'm still standing here.
I don't know either.
There we go. Alright.
Oh no!
It's the alarm. We gotta get out of here now, quickly. I need to get through this. Oh, I need to take this gun. Ooh,
yeah,
bigger
gun!
Yes!
Gun.
I love big guns.
Oh, that guy said.
Alright, I see you. I'm gonna shoot.
Get him! Oh, he's there!
Have these people ever shot anything?
I don't know.
These people are worse than, like, normal stormtroopers.
I can't...
Yeah, you're gonna die now! You did, son!
You became the Kool-Aid Man. Now we make our escape.
Hey, where are you going?
Out into space, because I don't
like
you.
Wait, we're going into space?
Yeah, to the vacuum.
What? Wait, huh?
Yeah, Yeah, I mean, you can't die from it, nor will I. And I love this great nothingness we're just going into now. Oh, my ship! Yay! I'm so happy with this ship. Ow. Oh, are you okay?
1 + 1 = 3!
Okay, I need to take you for some repairs. But anyway, we need to get out of here now, otherwise they're gonna shoot at us.
Ah, so you finally returned.
Yes, I did.
So how was your adventure?
It was pretty fun. I stole some pizza bagels.
Did you bring me any?
No, I ate them all.
The one request...
I got you a pizza bagel, though, Del.
You did?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
What about me, Mommy?
You can't eat pizza bagels, honey.
All right, so... Did you see the message from that random, pedophile guy?
Yes, I did. We need to go to Endor and help reinforce it, because I think the rebels are on their way now, even though I delete their stuff.
Man, we got some fireworks going on tonight. Get me Aiden.
Okay.
All right, guys, let's go. We're going in to kill them. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Del, snipe them.
Aiden Versio.
I will.
There's a lot of fireworks going on up here.
Oh, my gosh.
How's it going down there?
They've destroyed tons of our stuff.
Oh, my God.
We need to kill them.
Wait, they destroyed our 4th of July celebration?
It looks like...
Yeah, they destroyed our...
Fireworks are just scum.
Fire everywhere.
They destroyed our pizza bagel oven. Now we can't make
pizza.
No! No! How are we going to celebrate 4th of July now?
I love pizza bagels.
The Emperor is going to be so pissed.
Yeah,
he is. I know.
Quickly. Del?
Well, I'm gonna shoot him.
Guys, we're going in.
Let's do it.
Time to kill him.
Alright.
Kill all of the rebels.
Alright. Ooh, there's someone I can sneak up on and kill. And? Why can't I kill him? let me kill you. Die! There we go.
Nice job, Aiden.
Thank you.
I'll be right behind you if you need help.
That was pretty cool.
Die. Die.
No, if that was a man.
You're just a murderer.
The walls would have been destroyed.
I mean, a little bit. I'm just kind of a murderer. I mean.
I love killing things.
Thank you. Can you help me kill someone in just a minute?
Well, you gotta tell me to. Otherwise, I can't. Because I'm currently.
We're being shot at.
Back.
We're being shot
at. Well, I need to shoot
fire
these people.
I'm gonna kill.
There we go.
I will kill you.
I still hear him.
I got him.
You're not anymore, buddy. Hee hee.
We got the bunker.
Oh,
there's
more enemies.
Oh, no, good down there.
I missed a lot of my shots.
I'm gonna get you.
Die.
I'm still here. Oh, my breasts.
Pew pew. Wait, what?
I don't know how to shoot this guy.
I'm right here.
I just shot her in the butt and she died. That's a sad
day. I'm coming in. Oh.
Dang. These guys suck.
Yeah, they really do.
It's almost
like I'm gonna shoot you.
I got
Headshot.
Oh.
I'm just like the greatest sniper of all time.
That was pretty easy, am I right?
Wait,
yeah.
How do you snipe with a P11?
You're really good at this.
Exactly, I'm just built different. Sup, Del?
Oh.
Alright, I got your 6. Now
let's
just take off our helmet and breathe in this fire, because
yeah.
I like fire.
Yeah, I
agree.
Ashes.
I want to breathe fire!
Shut up.
Okay, well...
Ow! Oh, you're up. Connected.
I'll let you breathe fire in a minute, but for now, we need to go help the Admiral with whatever it was he was trying to tell us over the comlink.
Yeah.
So we have to
wait,
get to
what
the...
what was that?
We have to get no to, idea. Like, a certain platform and steal, like, the big booty ships.
Ooh. Huh? Oh!
Oh my gosh, what just happened?
The Death Star! Oh.
They...
My home!
How did they do that?
I'm homeless now! What have they done? Literally none of us have a home anymore.
Yeah.
We need to help the Admiral. We need to kill these rebel scum. Wait, what'd you say?
I've never had a home.
Well, you did.
Let's go in.
That's just sad.
All right, now we kill rebels for revenge because they took our home, and now we're gonna make them homeless.
Yeah. So we'll both be homeless.
But we're gonna kill them. So.
But first.
They'll just be lifeless.
Or we could just take their homes.
What home?
That's true. We can take their homes. We'll take their property, too.
Hey, did you see what happened? I had, like, I had a $15 million apartment on that place, man. Now it's all gone. $15 million down the drain. This is the worst 4th of July ever, man.
I mean, it was one heck of a firework. But,
we're... You're right.
I still don't get how that happened. Like, the Death Star was impenetrable.
Well, our shield generator was really destroyed. I mean, we're currently at the wreckage, walking away from it.
Yeah.
So, I mean...
It's kind of depressing.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Well, if we rebuild the Death Star, we can destroy their homes. Like, all of their homes.
Death Star 3?
Yeah, Death Star 3! That's a great idea.
But
I want to do that.
I don't want another Death Star.
Why not?
Because that just means another floating ball.
Well, we love
floating
balls.
Don't
they just blow it up again?
You don't like floating balls?
No, we're just... Wait, what?
Watch out, people up ahead. We... On your left.
Hey, did you see the Death Star blow
white.
Up?
He's white.
Oh, that's a lot of rebel scumbags.
Did you see that Death Star blow up, man?
Oh, yeah, it was so cool.
Oh, no, they're raiding our stuff.
It was the biggest firework I've ever seen.
We have to kill them,
guys. Oh, yeah, man.
We opened fire.
Yeah, we just gave them a free firework.
I don't know
three,
what's going on anymore,
two,
but... I
one,
think someone's going to shoot
fire.
Us.
There we go.
Oh! Let's go.
Let's go. We shoot all of them.
What's happening?
All right, one's cracked, one's cracked. I'm cranking.
No, one's down.
Are y'all playing Fortnite while we're in actual firefight? What are y'all doing?
No, we're just
come here. Oh,
we're just saying Fortnite commands.
I'm just giving you
comms.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you guys stop flooding the comms?
Did we kill all of them?
That was a squad wipe.
We got
squad wipe. Let's go, guys.
Clear comms, please.
Gosh,
there's like 50 people left in this game. I think.
Guys, we have to go.
Guys, we gotta kill them all.
Guys, we have to go. The storm's rotating in.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
Please stop. All right. Oh, no. A U-Wing. We gotta get out of here.
We gotta shoot him down.
Bro, those are the planes from Fortnite.
Kill yourself, please. All right. Now, let's go through this dark,
why is everything
creepy alleyway in the rocks.
Hey, look, a gun.
Ooh.
That's
are
a
you
rocket
gonna
launcher.
Use that
rocket launcher.
Things.
Hey, look, is that some of
more
our
of
guys?
Our forces.
Yay!
Hey, guys.
All right, what are you pointing at?
I don't know. I mean, there's a fire over there, but... And then there's like a... I don't know, a ship that was destroyed or something. And then we got some of our troops, you know?
Well, that's plainly obvious. Where are we going? Oh, a hole. Oh, we're exiting a hole. Okay. Oh,
is that like...
Yes, a landing platform.
Hey, man, you hear about the new Fortnite season?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness, you died. Where'd that come from, man? A kill!
Dead.
All right, we got one more.
Executed.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, we have...
Oh, there's an AT-ST, look out!
Oh,
that thing's about to blow.
Is that on our team? Oh, it's not.
No,
let me shoot it. There we go. It's gone.
And it just fell over like my grandma.
Wait, what? That's a little... I don't know.
Dark? Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
we're on the dark side.
That's the weird.
Are we, though?
Go upstairs!
I thought we were a part of the good
sniper!
Dead. I vaporized his face.
250 headshot. He's knocked.
Please stop. Please. Please.
Can you stop?
For the love of all that is good
stop
in this world,
comes.
Stop
Fortnite.
Stop the Fortnite, guys.
Please, I know this new season's out, but please shut up.
It's all so right, fun.
All right. I don't care about Fortnite, OG.
We pushed the landing platform. We need to get back our pizza bagels they stole.
Yes.
Yeah.
There we go.
They blew them up on the Death Star.
No, they blew it up in that, or they took them from the thing in the.
Yo, look.
In the shell generator.
What if they already ate them?
They have time.
Shoot them! Shoot them! Pew 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 pew
pew. Pew. Get vaporized.
Maybe they have our pizza
bagels
vaporized.
I don't know where I am anymore.
Come here, man.
Vaporize.
Oh, my nipple. Vaporized. I'm here. I will kill you all.
Vaporized.
Yes. Oh, my throat.
Vaporize.
Good job, Iron. All
right, guys. Vaporized. Oh, yeah. Time to get my TIE fighter and go into space.
Are we driving now?
Let's go, Iron.
Flying. It's like the whole point of a TIE fighter.
I can't drive.
You're supposed to be a droid. You're supposed to be smart.
You gave me brain damage!
Right, I forgot about that. Anyway, let's go to the oh my gosh, my house.
Oh, I can see your apartment right there!
Alright, what's going on? Alright, we need to get the Admiral's ship, that's right. And we need to get these pizza bagels back to him. Otherwise, we're gonna die horrifically.
Wait, what? How do we die from not delivering pizza bagels?
Because, well, they'd all die, rather, because that's their only source of food. All Imperials eat are pizza bagels.
I thought you said I don't eat anything.
Well, you don't, but, well, you're a droid. We're talking about, like, humans here. You see, we're racist against aliens. We don't like them.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So, anyway, let's get to whatever objective that is and destroy it. There's probably something I need to blow up here in space. Oh yes, there's a rebel ship. I need to kill that thing. All right, let me just go through. Wow, my home is.
Hey. So like, now that everything's destroyed, that ship's not gonna make it. It's gonna blow up on its own. So it'll be like.
It'll hit a big piece of debris and blow up.
They have shield generators.
There'll be fire everywhere.
Shield generators don't work on space.
Yes, they... What? Yes, they do. The deflector shields? You're an idiot.
My brain don't work.
Yeah, we know. Yeah. How are you even second in command?
Yes.
I think he bribed you, didn't he?
Oh, yeah, that's right. He paid me, like, $20.
No, I...
Wait, that's it?
Yeah, pretty much.
Only just 20?
No, you forgot. I sent you that girl Princess Leia's OnlyFans.
Oh, yeah, and I'm lesbian, that's right. Thank you so much. That Alderaan princess was great.
You're
Look
welcome.
Out, I think there's enemy ships ahead.
Oh, yay, there's my ship.
All right.
Everyone, revert
power to engines. We gotta get out of here.
We need to defend
it. Who's flying it?
No, the rebels are shooting my other home. Quickly, I don't want to be homeless.
How many homes do you have?
We have two homes. The other one's destroyed, obviously. But our other home, it's like our, I don't know, resort that we take.
I forgot about
Yeah, when we go to the beach, I mean, this is our home there, you know? We could just take
it
there.
The beach?
Yeah.
How do I not know about the beach?
Because we deactivate you, that's why.
Guys, we can't let them blow up our Corvus.
Exactly.
That's the name of our special hotel.
It's our home.
I don't know why they called it that, but yes.
Yeah.
Yes, our Corvus home. It's our resort.
Not TIE bombers.
Those are Y-wings.
I don't know what a bomber is.
Yeah.
Then they can blow people up.
Aren't bombers and Y-wings the same thing?
Yes, precisely
like
the same thing.
I mean, bombers.
I don't know. I'm not.
No, that ship crashed into our home. That's so sad.
No, that's not our home. That's the old home.
Hey, Aiden. No, you can't go to the tropical resort. Not yet. You gotta let the other two boys, fix up the problem.
Let me fix up the problem.
You see, because it's on fire. So why don't you come over to me?
Okay, I'll do that, Father.
Father?
Wait, this is my dad's ship, right? Oh, never mind.
Shh.
This is the wrong ship.
Mm.
There's no wind in space. Oh, hey. Sup, Dad?
Well, I have something special I want to show you, Aiden. By the way, great job on surviving and giving me the pizza bagels.
Thank you.
By the way, the Emperor's dead.
Oh, wait, what? He's dead?
Yeah, he died. But I'm pretty sure Darth Vader killed him or something.
How?
Well, Darth Vader's also dead. Anyways, we have a special message just for us. Well, it was supposed to be for me, but I'm letting you see it because you're my daughter, apparently. I didn't even know that.
What? How'd you not know how you're... What?
Anyway, here's the droid. It's going to come to give us a message that the Emperor gave us. Come here, droid.
Do what must be done. Get the pizza bagels and bacon recipes from the Rebel Alliance. They've stolen it from us. And we need to make giant s'mores out of planets. You see, we will use our satellite photon beams, and we will cook the planets into the perfect marshmallows, and we can attach giant chocolate bars to it. And then we'll find s'mores in asteroid fields. And then we will have the giant feast of our lifetimes on s'mores. They're the greatest food to ever exist.
So, you got the plan now?
I think so. S'mores?
Yes, we're gonna eat up all the s'mores.
I love s'mores. They're delicious.
I know, I agree. I love s'mores too. Perfect for 4th of July.
Hey. What?
Okay, look, I think you should get out of here. The droid's getting a little frisky. So, it likes women. Anyway, here you go. That should give you all the locales of where you need to go. I'm pretty sure Moth Wraith is there. Maybe, and something else. I don't really know. I didn't look at it. Anyway, you best be on your way.
Sir, yes, sir. I wonder why that droid likes women. I mean, it's a droid. Alright guys, here's our target. This space donut. You see, in this space donut, the rebels are manufacturing giant pieces of chocolate sauce that we can use on our marshmallows. That is our objective. And we need to also defend our cruiser, who is manufacturing our graham crackers.
Ooh.
Got it.
So
that's awesome. I want some.
Alright. You take the left, I got the right. You know what to do.
Sounds good. Oh, sup, soldier.
Hello.
Sup, Hask.
What up? So, about, like, this plan, why do we have to do...
Fun. Oh, no, it's a...
I'll talk to you later.
No, our cruiser can't manufacture the graham crackers.
Get to shit. Go, go, go. We have to save the graham crackers.
To the fighters, we'll shoot giant pieces of marshmallows at them. Our green marshmallows.
Damn. All systems are go, we're following you.
Kill their Corvettes, I think that's what they call it. Corvettes?
Hey, what? Corvettes?
Kill them.
Okay.
Corvettes, I like those cars. Wait, what
is this? Hey, is I am Moth Wraith. I am here and oh my gosh, my ship is-
No one cares!
Man, I want to go take a nap and this happens.
Quit taking a nap and shoot at these
one down.
Corvettes.
What do you think we're doing? Look, we're under repairs. We're not even active at the moment.
Why are you under repairs? You're supposed to be creating graham crackers. What are you doing?
It's called this donut. It's also a repair station.
No, it's a chocolate manufacturing facility, and you're supposed to be manufacturing graham crackers on your Star Destroyer. What are
you
doing?
What do you think we've been doing? That's why our ship is offline. We directed all power to the graham crackers.
I want some s'mores.
Look, we're trying to get our ship back online. Just defend it.
Okay. How long will that take?
Fine.
I don't know.
Oh, what? Oh, these are U-wings. Okay, I need to kill these. Die.
I didn't even know U-wings could fire.
Nor did I. But anyway, let's kill this one.
Boom.
Yay. Alright, we gotta free this area of rebel disturbance.
You got one on your tail, turn around.
Oh no.
He's above you.
I'm so scared.
It's a fast little one.
It's
a fast little bugger.
It's an A-wing. That's what they're called, right?
Yes.
Okay. Anyway, I need to... Oh my gosh! Get my
told
target,
you he's
there
so
we go.
Fast.
Let me kill it. There we go, I got it.
Good job, Aiden.
Alright, I think our ship is online. We're trying to de-dock.
Roger that.
Okay, let me help you. Let me shoot these things real quick. These bombers, I think they are. Yeah, they're dead now.
We need you.
Oh, careful. Shoot, it's traveling through your ship.
No, that's not through the ship.
Oh,
this is the chocolate factory.
Oh, I apologize. I can't really tell what's going on in this chaos. All right, let's kill this.
Bro can't even see.
Come on, you guys, hurry up and get the ship ready to go.
Yeah, I agree. Get the ship, hurry up. Oh my gosh.
Right, board that vessel. You need to blow it up from the inside.
Roger that, let's go.
I'm going in.
Everyone head in.
Yup, I need to destroy these turrets first so I don't get blown out of the sky. Oh my gosh, I got hit.
Oh my gosh, there's a TIE fire! Everyone run!
I will shoot you with green marshmallows. Die by marshmallows. These sweet, gooey goodness of marshmallows.
Burn
with giant, steaming marshmallows.
How could this guy hit everyone?
I'm a girl, that's why. I'm a lesbian.
Oh, hey, I'm here too!
Oh, no!
I've heard about that droid.
I've heard about that droid.
I got a shotgun, idiot.
Oh, no!
Hey,
Anyway, I'm gonna kill this. Oh my gosh, I just got lit up. I need to kill that thing. How did it kill it? Okay. Okay.
Since when was your gun explosive?
I mean, I've had it like this for a long time, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the only reason I didn't have it is because I was captured.
Man, you just trying to shoot
me.
Hey,
I'm here. Why'd you try to shoot me?
I mean, it's instinct, really. I mean...
Am I that ugly?
Yes. Yes, you are.
Aw.
Hey, there's more guys! Die!
Oh, nope. Never mind. I just went to your back. Gotta get more of that milkers.
I'm sorry, what? I don't... What's even on my back that you could be getting?
Come here! Oh!
Come on,
did that trooper just moan? Anyway, I'm gonna
blast these power cells. It'll destroy their shield generators.
Yay! We blasted that one.
There's one more, I think.
No, there's probably like five.
Die!
Gotta kill him!
I'm getting shot a lot, and it's like doing nothing to me.
Shoot it!
There's another one.
And they're dead.
Oh.
Nice.
I guess there's another one somewhere.
Two down. We got one more.
Okay.
Let's blow it up like...
Oh, there it is!
There it is.
Wow,
all right.
Comes out like dramatically.
Yeah, it's probably just level design.
What?
You know?
Yo, you see that blinking?
Did I say that out loud? I'm so sorry.
Yo,
we need to kill
this. Plant a bomb.
Yeah,
I want to blow it up.
I will plant a bomb, actually. Bombs are great.
I like bombs. All right, bomb has been planted.
Now to escape.
Can't believe we could just watch that.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
That thing's coming
right for us. Oh, run. Run now.
Oh, Lord,
run.
Get down.
Hold on to something.
Oh gosh.
No.
Shut
quickly, shut the door. Shut it faster.
Come on, you stupid droid.
Shut it faster or else we're gonna die. Please. Please. Oh. Well, that was painful.
I saved your life!
My legs are broken. So, time to walk away and get into my TIE fighter.
Where's your helmet?
I don't have one anymore. It's just gone. Don't worry about it.
Okay!
Anyway, I can get a replacement later. So, is there any other threats out here?
Oh, yeah.
Pretty sure. Hey, Mothwraith, back here again. I'm pretty sure our ship is ready to go, possibly. I have no clue. These guys who are working on it completely suck. I'm going to fire them tomorrow morning. But anyway, I'm pretty sure we're good to go. Yes, we are. I need you to destroy the attachment cables.
All right. Sounds good.
Why do you even need to? Can't you just,
back up? There we go. It's destroyed.
Okay.
Well, it locks them in place so they can't.
Destroy these fighters behind us. We don't feel like, you know, ramming anyone.
Okay, sounds good. Let me just kill them. Die. Eat disgusting... Actually, no, they're not disgusting. What am I saying? These sweet, fluffy, green, steaming hot marshmallows, rebel scum. Die.
Why are you calling the rebels nice things?
No, I was referring to the marshmallow lasers I'm shooting.
Oh.
Yeah, my green marshmallow lasers.
You have another longer tail.
Yeah, the green ones, they're the best flavor, honestly.
Exactly, they're delicious. Why?
Because they're mint.
Honestly, true.
The mint flavor's the best.
Mint flavored marshmallows.
All right, destroy the cables, destroy the cables. Yeah, there we go. Okay.
You're welcome.
We should be able to back up now, I think. I don't know.
Good.
I don't know, I'm not driving the dang thing.
Put it in reverse, Terry. You're not? Terry.
That's like your whole thing.
There we go, Terry, reverse it. Oh yeah, we move it backwards now.
Good. Get the graham cracker making equipment out of here.
Yeah, we also got the chocolate sauce. We got a whole barrel the size of your mom.
Oh my gosh, that's huge. Explosions are beautiful.
They look like fireworks.
Great job. Anyway, thank you, Aiden.
You're very welcome. Now I'm going to escape here. And probably dock with your ship. There we go. Alright.
Alright, good job, y'all.
Okay. So here's our toaster ovens. We're going to be firing them at this planet in order to make the greatest chocolate sauce ever.
We have toaster ovens?
Yes.
Wow.
Basically, we're turning this entire planet into like this mess of marshmallow gooey goodness and chocolate sauce with our giant toasters, all right? We're going to be firing them at the whole planet. But first, before we do that, there's one person we need to get out of here who is like the primary maker of chocolate in the universe. You see, she just loves it so much. I mean, she invented like the entire formula for it, and I love, oh my gosh, that view.
That's right, R2. That's another enemy ship. What do you think they're up here for? That's right. They must be going after Princess Leia's nudes. Stay here, R2. Make sure they don't get them on the ship. I need to save them for myself. Whoa!
Oh!
You can't defeat me. I have the power of God and anime on my side.
Well, I have a gun.
I have a lightsaber.
Oh! Oh no! Barrel!
He's stealing your chocolate sauce.
I want all that chocolate.
No!
Come on, y'all! Like, I didn't have to attack you if you just didn't shoot me. I mean, also, there's something in here. It must be that chocolate sauce they're talking about. Whoa, there's more shooting.
No, the chocolate bugs are shooting us. Please help us, someone.
Someone.
Oh my gosh, a Jedi.
Baby, kill him.
Kill him.
Get him.
Kill him. He's attacking
us. Get wrecked.
I'm dead.
I'm getting you.
Ow.
Now you ain't
getting
me.
Ah.
Blow that up.
Oh my gosh. Bam. Kill him. Oh, you're missing.
Oh. Ow.
I can't believe I missed. That's the first miss I've ever had. It's like what my mom said to me.
How such a beauty. I love this cave.
Hey, yo, who goes there?
Who is that?
I heard you calling out. Sound like you were in trouble.
Oh yeah, I am in trouble.
Are you trying to find the chocolate sauce too?
Yes, I need it.
Why do you
love
it?
Chocolate.
Hold still. I'm just gonna cut your whole face off. I'm just kidding. I'm just wanted to make you.
Thank
struggle.
You so much. That chocolate sauce was like absorbing me.
Oh no, the chocolate bugs!
Oh no! We gotta kill them!
Wait. They won't attack you.
Oh shoot! Oh no!
Never mind.
Are you okay, Luke?
No, I'm dead. See, I can land on my feet.
Oh,
yeah, no,
that hurts so bad.
Oh my gosh, I thought I was gonna die.
The Force will guide me.
Thank you, Luke.
Man, this is like light as a feather. What if I could use the Force on other things?
Like what?
Princess Leia.
Thank you. I really need that.
So why are you even here? I know you're here for the chocolate sauce, but you're a part of the Empire.
Yeah, I don't know.
Who sent you here?
Not sure, but I just designed the discovery, you know?
Also, if we're gonna get out of here, you need to come with me.
Alright, I'll come with you.
Alright. As we go through this cave, there's gonna be a lot of those chocolate bugs. Make sure you shoot them on sight.
What about blowing them up?
You have bombs?
Yeah.
Okay, then, do that too.
Okay, bet.
Just don't cause a cave-in.
Alright. Like, what just happened?
What do you mean?
I almost died!
Hey, you're fine.
Let's go kill these chocolate bugs.
I didn't know they could talk.
Wait, sound like... Wait, what?
I heard one go like, ew!
Ew, what the crap? That's a lot of chocolate.
Alright, be careful, because there's probably more over here.
There probably is. They're probably just trying to protect this place.
Nah. Wait, watch out. Oh, wait, it's just random critters.
What is that?
Looks like a naked moron. Be careful, they're trying to attack us.
Pew pew.
Can you hack that thing?
Yeah, I'm gonna hack
blow it up. What did you just do?
I guess I caused an earthquake, I don't know.
Wait, what's an earthquake?
That's what an earthquake is.
Bro, the system's like... No, I know what it is. It's the chocolate bugs. Whatever you're doing is waking them up.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go kill her.
Die, you stupid little bugs.
You distract me while I try to hurt this thing.
Die, you stupid bugs. All right, I got your back.
All right,
go.
Try to hurt me.
These things are so annoying.
Why the sound
Have you ever played the game Minecraft?
Yeah.
They sound like those they sound like those shulkers in the end.
They do. What if they are?
They keep going like bah.
Yeah, no. Maybe we could just shut them up for
whatever is back here. Like these chocolate bugs don't want us to open it. But you know what? I'm just gonna break in because I like breaking in.
They don't want us to get their chocolate sauce.
I know, but I do.
I do too.
I just want it for myself. I don't know why you want it.
Oh, I love chocolate sauce. That's why. I want to make it for my s'mores.
Ah. So, do you even know what's in here besides just the chocolate sauce?
I don't really know, to be honest. There's probably some, like, weapons and some dudes in here.
Some dudes?
Yeah, like...
I'm not gay, but 20 bucks is 20 bucks.
Wow!
Hey, yo.
Whoa.
What have you found?
Wait a minute. Is that my sister's, like, is that my sister's period ring?
I'm sorry, what? What?
What did you say, Luke?
What?
Me like purple.
What? Okay.
What?
I think all these chocolate bugs are getting to my head.
I think I'm losing brain cells from you.
I smell colors. Wow, all these chocolate bugs are making me smell chocolate.
Oh, there's chocolate everywhere. I mean, that's why you're smelling it.
I guess that would make sense.
I mean, of course it makes sense. Are you stupid?
No.
It sounds like you are.
What, stupid?
You! That's who!
He called me stupid.
I thought you just said you didn't know what stupid meant.
But it sounds like a bad word.
It's not.
By the way, you know you have a choice. Like, you don't even have to be on the bad side. Just, like, follow me as I walk towards the sun.
Okay.
Alright, guys. So, we need to collect the final piece of the puzzle in order to make this giant s'more planet. You see, this person created the formula for chocolate. You see, she stole it from those bugs on that planet you were just on, Del.
Wait, really?
Yeah, she stole it, and now she's the world's biggest leader of chocolate in the galaxy.
I wish I was that.
I agree. It'd be quite delicious.
Yeah. Just think of all the things you can make with that.
Chocolate bars.
Chocolate.
Chocolate milk.
S'mores.
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 This is Operation S'mores. Let's continue this. Well, I just thought of something. We know that's a cargo ship, so what if the cargo's on that ship?
I mean, it would make sense.
Oh my gosh. How are you in second command again?
Wait, why am I not second command? This guy's an idiot.
I like s'mores.
Alright, you too. That's very great to hear. So, anything else to report on that cargo ship? Oh, hey!
Oh my gosh.
Nothing else.
So we're turning our homeworld into s'mores? That's delicious. Thank you.
No, it's a pretty cool idea. I thought you'd be mad about it. That's why I didn't tell you where we were.
Why would I be mad about turning our home planet into a s'more? We should just eat the planet. It's delicious.
I know. That's what I've been saying. That's what I've been saying for the last 15 years, but you have been ignoring me.
Oh, I have? I'm so sorry.
Yes, you have! I'm very angry.
Oh my
gosh. Now don't do your job, okay?
Quit screaming at me. I'm sad. Please. Please stop.
Good, be sad.
I don't.
Because I'm mad.
I have a scowl on my face.
Get her away from me.
Okay.
I will kill you for that. Now, just for that, I don't want my planet to be turned into a s'more. No! Don't fire those things. Oh my gosh! The toaster ovens. They're all firing.
They're all firing at the planet and turning it into a beautiful s'more. Just the way Emperor Palpatine wanted it. It'll be glorious. Anyway, aren't you supposed to be gone?
I have no idea.
Anyway, I need you to go collect Gleb. Her, s'more recipes. They are important. Specifically the chocolate.
Sir, yes, sir. I'm angry at you still for yelling at me. So, I'm gonna walk away angrily.
Okay.
Officer?
Yes.
I need you to contact Agent Hask. Make sure that if she betrays me, he will kill her.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Now, if you excuse me, I must watch the fireworks.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, it's all being turned to s'mores! Everything is.
Wait, I thought we wanted s'mores!
But, like, this is my home planet, so I shouldn't.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense.
That sucks to suck.
I'm sorry about that.
Anyway, we need to extract the chocolate person. You see, she taught me how to make my first chocolate bar when I was a small child.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it was so delicious.
Ooh, we had this whole chocolate!
You eat chocolate? You're a robot.
Oh.
Maybe it's robot chocolate. Whoa, ATSD inbound. Is that on our side or is...
These are all on our side, you stupid second in command.
Yeah. Why are you even second in command?
I should be second in command. Starscream, I mean, I destroyed, shall be the second in command.
I am not losing my
I just learned my droid is schizophrenic. Anyway, Del, you're... Anyway, Del, you're second in command now. Who cares
Thank
about
you.
Hask?
Thank you.
Oh, man. Why not me?
Hask is an idiot.
I really help you the most.
No, shut up, droid. You're schizophrenic.
I'm not schizophrenic. You're schizophrenic.
What's schizophrenic?
Yeah, this is why you're not second in command anymore,
Hatch. Oh, hey there, go on ahead, Aiden. I love you.
What? Hey, I'm a lesbian. Get away from me, man.
Marry me!
No.
Why are all these stormtroopers after your booty?
I have no idea. I'm lesbian, though, and that's what I'm just gonna keep saying.
I just don't have a gender.
Wait, you don't?
I'm a robot.
Oh, yeah, it's true. You are a droid.
So, like, this planet, we have to show everyone our fear.
Hello, Aiden. Hey, man.
We have to...
I'm sorry. I'm gonna shoot you for that. On my way out, I'm going to literally kill you.
Wait, so Hask, we have to bestow fear?
By yelling "Gyat" to them.
Why are you...
Never yell "Gyat"!
Oh my gosh, y'all are idiots. You know what? There's no second in command. It's just me.
What did I do?
Y'all are insane. Please.
I'm not insane!
I'm not either.
I like turtles.
Hey, come on in, Aiden.
Thank you.
Oh, there you are. Finally, I've been waiting for you. Where have you been? I've been waiting, man.
We're here to extract you, ma'am. We're trying to get your chocolate sauce.
Yes, I heard the whole thing. Now, come on, let's go.
Then why'd you ask me if you heard the whole thing?
Stop taking your gun off that person. They're with me. Come on.
Fine.
Oh my gosh. Ow.
Gosh dang, what just happened?
Oh, they're turning the planet into a s'more, remember?
Wait. Leave them.
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Come on, guys. Leave them. Oh, no.
Man, you suck.
What are you doing, Hask?
Put your gun down, Hask.
Getting them off this planet was not our mission. They have...
Run!
What are you doing?
Stand down, Hask.
This wasn't our mission.
You think I care? This is my homeworld. No one asked you, Hask.
No one cares about you,
You're not second in command anymore. You're not even in command. I'm better than you.
This is why I didn't want to be here. Because you always look down at me.
Yeah, exactly. Because you're dumb. You're a literal idiot.
Yeah, you are an idiot, Hask.
Still, shut up. No one likes you.
Everyone likes me.
That's false.
Oh.
You know what?
Hey.
These are your orders, then these are mine.
Are you really pointing a gun at my teammate, Hask?
Stop pointing the gun at me,
Don't
Hask.
Make me do this. I know you're an idiot, but just put the gun down. Stand down.
I have my own orders.
I'm gonna kill you if you keep pointing your gun at me. There you go. Oh, wait, that was a leg shot? I missed your head. I'm sorry.
Screw you, Hask.
Oh, gosh. Oh! Why did you do that?
You are so dead to me.
So, they betrayed you, didn't they?
Yeah.
Make sure they don't get off the planet.
Yeah, well, my leg's kind of been shot, so what do I do?
Quickly, guys, we need to get out of here.
Yeah, let's go kill these guys. Or just sneak around them.
I came back from my nap. What happened?
Okay.
We ditched Task.
Oh.
Yeah, Task.
Why are we sneaking?
Because,
we need to leave.
We may or may not have committed high treason against the culinary empire.
What?
So, yeah. Die! There we go.
Good job.
Does this mean I can kill more people?
Yes.
I mean,
okay!
Yes, it does. Alright. Oh. Die! Die! Oh. There we go. You see, I'm sweet, aren't I?
You're all very right. Vicious.
Thank you. Anyway, let's open this door now.
Oh, okay, do it. Okay, calm down. I'm opening it.
Open it.
I put my ding-along in there.
There you go. Good boy.
Oh, okay, this is our relationship now.
Well, yeah, you're my son, remember? You're my robot son.
Hey, let me in there, dude. I want to play some Fortnite.
Die. Oh. Die. Oh. There we go.
No Fortnite.
Hey, who's our killer?
Die. Quit shooting at me. Die.
Killer.
Hey,
die, 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 die. There we go.
Uh-huh, you
oh,
missed.
You're not
you
dead.
Missed. Oh.
Now you're dead.
Good job. All right,
anyway.
Come on, Dell, hurry up. You
quickly,
so
we need to get to the Corvus.
I'm really slow today.
Oh, we need to get to the Corvus?
Yeah, I think that's right. Yeah, that's the story here. All right, we get to this Corvus and evacuate the chocolate maker.
Oh, hey, I see her.
Vaporized.
Wait, where's the chocolate maker?
Vaporized.
Oi, mate, I can't kill you, right? Oh,
die, die,
oh,
die,
no.
Die.
I want the gear to myself.
Die.
Get her.
Kill her. Kill
die.
Her. Die. Oh.
Wow, they all died in unison.
Yes, they did. Yes,
very
they
true,
did.
Droid.
Oh, we be driving now.
Yes, we are. Anyway, let's
wait,
kill
her.
She has an AT-AT.
Die.
Take it down. Take it down.
Die. You will all burn, heretics. You see, you're turning my world into a s'more, and I just can't have that. It's too delicious, even for me. And also, my dad screamed at me, so now I'm angry. So I'm just gonna destroy the Empire now. That's my story.
ATST, fire.
Character arc, baby!
Everyone, keep firing at that ATST.
Destroying fuel tanks, let's go. Die!
No, I'll go kill you first!
Die again. Oh. There you go.
You didn't even kill me. I'm still alive.
Yeah, your weapons are doing literally nothing to me. You're a waste of space. There you go.
No, we're taking...
A waste of space? Dang.
Yeah.
Coming in with the insults.
Yes. Yeah. You see, honey, your guns aren't going to do anything to this thing. It's too armored and impenetrable.
Did you call them honey?
Yes.
I thought I was your honey, money.
Well, now I have an ATS.
No, you're my son. What?
Why do you keep getting confused?
Yeah,
because I'm Starscream!
Yeah, he's schizophrenic.
Yeah, he's really
okay.
Schizophrenic.
Talk Beow. About multiple personality disorders. Beow. Anyway, die!
I don't have multiple personalities!
Who hurt you to start shooting at me? Stop
you did.
Shooting at me.
No!
Stop it now!
I like shooting.
Die, turtle lasers.
That was a one-shot.
Yep, they
that was
died.
Absolutely nothing.
Can't believe she hasn't seen me yet. I just keep firing at her, but, like, she hasn't seen me.
I'm gonna kill you in just a second. Just give me a second. I need to blow that thing up.
Well, that sounded like
there
fire.
We go.
Uh-oh. She's like,
die!
Oh.
Good job.
Don't see me.
Die!
Oh.
Kill him!
Oh,
you can't
yeah.
see me. Oh.
They're all dead.
No, I'm not.
I've massacred all...
See,
oh,
I'm
there's
still
one.
Alive. Ugh.
TIE fighter!
Die.
Oh, well,
I like how
man,
they
that was a stupid idea.
I like how they run right in my frame of vision.
I'm still here! I'm coming to kill you now!
I'm
oh
an
no!
Over my hot s'more body.
You don't see me, I'm like Josie, now I'm all the way in the corner.
I will kill you next after I kill this ATST.
Yeah, you ain't John C.
There we
see.
Go.
I'm up there with ATST!
Yes.
Oh, you have a problem now! Who's gonna win? It's me versus you. AT-AT on AT-AT. I got you. You're dead.
I
no.
Think AT-AT's about to blow up.
You're gonna
suck.
Die. There you go.
Ugh, I'm dead.
Yeah, you
oh,
are.
There it goes. Oh, it's right in our path.
Yeah, it is. That's sad. Anyway.
They really suck.
Let's kill it. Kill this wall. There we go.
Oh, now we can get through.
Yes, and all the other Mexicans can too. This is the U.S. southern border.
What? We're on Earth?
No, this is
on Earth.
This is just USA 2. You see, they have another southern border that Mexico also borders.
Wait, so this is just a copy of the Earth?
Wait.
No, not a copy. Just,
I'm confused!
I don't even know where I'm
I
going with
too.
This. Anyway, hopping borders, Mexicans, there we go. That's where we're going with this.
Go.
No!
Okay.
Ow, no, our AT-AT.
I gained another personality!
Which one?
I don't know. We'll figure it out later. Killer.
Vaporize.
Oh, goodness.
Come on.
Vaporize.
Yeah, get him.
And vaporized. I love vaporizing people. It's so much fun.
Why do you keep trying to shoot me? I'm on your side.
No,
actually,
you're
wait,
not.
No, I'm not.
No, you're not.
I just don't want to die.
Yes, let's get on my ship and go. Quickly.
Go.
No. I can't die. Not like this.
Ugh.
Thank you, Aiden.
We need to escape now.
Thank
hurry.
You, Aiden. Thank
get
you.
On the ship.
Just
no,
fire
they're gonna
on the random person.
Keep him from stealing the chocolate sauce maker.
Oh! No.
Quickly. We need to launch. There we
yes,
go.
Finally
we should be home free now. Except for the Star Destroyer and toasters in the atmosphere.
Yes. Wait, toasters! Toasters!
No, the toasters, they're still destroying it.
No!
We should probably shoot them. Yeah, we can.
Or we'll just...
Oh, wait, never mind. There's two Star Destroyers. We just die. Alright.
Hask!
What?
You let them escape, didn't you?
Oh, hey there, sexy.
But I also got... Wait a minute, sir.
This is my ex-girlfriend.
Greetings.
Anyway, you let them escape. But because you didn't turn on me, I'm promoting you to Commander. Commander Hask.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, you're welcome. Now, bring Gleb to a new chocolate factory.
Yes, sir.
Del, you ever just think about pizza bagels?
Yeah.
Chocolate, marshmallows, graham crackers. Just s'more pizza bagels. That's our next big idea.
Oh!
We'll become better than the Empire.
Wait, do we just stuff a pizza bagel into a s'more?
Yes, that's precisely it.
Hey, I'm back!
Yes.
Ooh, Mommy Milker time!
That's what we... Yes, we have Mommy Milkers with our pizza bagel s'mores.
Yes, precisely.
Yup. Anyway, I'm lesbian.
Oh.
All right.
Don't you just love that sunset?
Yes, but that's a nebula. But yeah, sunset, that's great.
Oh, my bad.
It's fine, don't worry about it. You see, I enjoy eating the cheese sauce and the bread, as well as graham crackers, marshmallows, and chocolate all mixed together. It's so delicious. Don't you agree?
Yes, I do indeed agree.
That's great.
Hey, sir, we found something for you.
Alright, so I want to join the Rebel Alliance so that I could stop the Empire from making their own s'mores. You see, I want to build my own s'more pizza bagel empire.
This is a bunch of baloney.
Oh, okay.
Just contact the Admiral because, like, we need to let him see this.
Hey, what you doing, man? Hey, so, about the pizza bagels.
What? You mean that fake scam caller?
That wasn't a scam caller. They're making their own pizza bagel s'more empire. It's great. I want to join your pizza bagel s'more empire. You see, I too enjoy their tastes. It's very good.
I don't know if you can. I mean, it's kind of like an me and Del thing. Like ex-Imperials. Anyway... Let me just, we're going this way now.
Okay.
Can't believe we're letting them in here.
So anyway, follow me. We need to, show you our facilities for making pizza bagels.
It looks pretty nice.
You see, we stole a lot of this technology from the Empire on Endor, you see. We stole a lot of their supply as well. It was very delicious. Troops are enjoying them a lot. So, if you have anything else to add to this, please tell us.
So, we're going to be using a lot of sauce, okay? We're going to cover the s'mores with a ton of pizza sauce, or pizza bagel sauce, all right? And then we're going to slather it in cheese, and then we're going to wrap it up all in this cocoon of bread. It's so good.
Sounds so good.
That does sound good, all right?
I mean, it does sound bad, but I still don't trust you guys. You're from the Empire.
You don't trust them? Are you sure? I mean, these people, they have this great idea. Come on.
How do we know this is not like bombs or something?
Bombs? I don't know what you're talking
about. I have a bomb.
Wait, he has a bomb?
You have a bomb? What?
Yeah, I'm not gonna blow it up. I'm just gonna
Have it. Well, yeah, we have grenades.
Yeah.
Well, I hear someone had a bomb. Close the doors.
Anyway, I love grenades. They're delicious, too.
Hello, Mr. Calrissian. You want to enter the hangar?
Yes, I would. I'd like to take these two guests with me.
Okay, well, you see, we'll open the doors in a couple seconds.
Okay, so this is our hangar. Do you want to use it? It's pretty chill, all right? We have our own other facilities here for making the cheese.
I might want to partake.
I kind of like it.
Shh.
The toaster ovens! No!
They're destroying the...
We must destroy the toaster ovens before they turn this planet into a s'more.
Shoot them down!
Although it would be quite delicious. Anyway, yeah, we need to kill it. Quickly, everyone. Let's kill these TIE fighters and destroy the s'more makers. Alright.
Shoot them!
Burn. Die. Anyway, can y'all, can y'all help me with this? You know,
You know, like,
I'm the squad leader, so, like, just follow me. You're not in command anymore. So get wrecked.
Wait.
I'm sorry, what? No, you see, this is my pizza bagel s'more empire.
I thought it was the blue guy.
Wait, I think General has just joined or something.
Oh, he joined the party?
Yeah, he just spawned in.
My bad, it is the blue guy. My voice, like, went different.
Oh, you're schizophrenic like me!
I think he just joined an Xbox party or something.
Mike died, sorry guys.
Alright, let's reach this point, and then we'll destroy the rest of these toaster ovens.
Let's go!
Before it's too late.
I hate toaster ovens!
Same. Alright.
I hate touching too!
Wait,
whoa.
You?
What?
Hey, you?
I hate touching little droids.
Oh!
I mean, yeah, why would you want to touch little droids?
Because.
I don't know if I should. I don't know if I should be scared or happy that he doesn't want to touch me.
I think he should be happy.
Yeah,
okay.
Probably.
Oh, okay! I keep on correcting myself every single time I say, okay! And I do not like it. Why did you program me like this?
I mean, you have brain damage now because I hit you against a wall a couple too many times.
Oh! Okay!
Anyway, please, can you help me destroy these toaster ovens? You see, there's a bit too many of them.
How am I supposed to destroy these?
Shoot them with your electricity things. That'll work in space.
What?
Yeah, do it.
Oh, okay!
Yeah, exactly.
All right, guys.
There we go.
Keep working on these toaster ovens.
There's one left. We can kill it.
All right. Looking good,
shoot
guys.
Him.
Quickly.
Firing on the TIE fighter. Blow it up. Use your torpedo bomb-y thingies.
And it's gone. The toasters are gone. Now the pizza bagels are... No, sorry. The s'mores can't be made from the planet. All right.
Where are we going to get our s'mores, then?
We make it ourselves. Just, like, not using an entire... freaking planet.
Okay, now we have to protect our
Y-wing. That sounds good.
All units, focus on that Star Destroyer.
There we
kill
go.
Kill any TIE fighter that tries to get in our way.
No.
What do you mean, no?
I mean, not any TIE fighter. I'll kill most of them, but, like, not any of them.
Why not?
Because?
I mean, unless it's your mom, but, like, I didn't know you...
My mom is not... She's not small enough to fit in a TIE fighter, I'm afraid.
Wait, what?
Yeah, she's not one for piloting.
So is your mom as big as the Star Destroyer?
Not quite, but...
I've seen her mother before. She was almost there.
What does he mean by that?
Like, she's almost as big as the Star Destroyer.
Yeah, she's very large, I'll say.
Yeah!
But that's enough about my mother. My dad, I'm angry at him. We need to stop him from turning this planet into a s'more.
Yeah, I mean, I like s'mores and all, but I would like to just create my own.
Exactly. I mean, creating our own s'mores in the backyard and like a fireplace, that's fun. But, like, turning an entire planet into a s'more, that's just, like, no.
Then you want to save this planet.
That's just, like,
those
too much. Fighters. Also, homemade's always better.
Homemade? Yeah, I agree.
Focus on those TIE fighters and TIE interceptors. All right, we're all clear. Everyone pull back. Everyone just, like, get out of here. We don't like this place anymore. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Whoa, they're all escaping. They're heading back towards the city. They're going to attack it.
Okay, we'll head down there then. What the heck are those fighters? They're yellow.
I forgot their name, but they're like clone fighters.
Okay. Oh, this is a very beautiful city.
Okay, what the heck is going on here? Okay, so we got AT-STs and AT-ATs. We got some of those. Oh, hey, Shriv. Long time no see, buddy.
Hey, Leia.
Hey, Leia.
Who the heck are these two?
I'm your mom.
Oh, okay. Hey, Mom. Anyway. But, oh, okay. Why are we putting up our hands?
Because we're trying to split up.
Okay, well, good. Well, then I'll take this random guy that's human, ooh. Okay? And then you take the woman that's probably lesbian, if I were to guess.
I am.
Okay, well, then...
That's how I made you.
Okay, let's do this. What's your name, soldier?
Del Miko.
Del Miko. I'll just call you Del. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Okay, so we're gonna shoot up some stormtroopers, and we're gonna get up to the capital. Because the capital apparently has some kind of thing that will cause all the stormtroopers' guns to just die. Wait. Including TIE fighters and everything else. I forget what it's called, though, because I'm an idiot. I'm a princess. I don't know this type of stuff.
You don't look like a princess. Anyway,
because I'm a lesbian, it's called an EMP, idiot.
Oh, they can talk over the comms now. Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
Look, lesbian, I need you to get back to work. Stop talking to me. You need to clear the comms just in case if a gay person is able to show up.
I do.
Or in case Luke Skywalker shows up. I miss him.
Okay.
Anyway.
Who's Luke Skywalker?
Del, are you done? Stop smelling the roses and let's hurry up.
I like smelling roses.
I need you to hurry up and stop smelling the roses.
I'm sorry. I just have an obsession with them.
Fine, I'll protect you while you finish up smelling. There we go. Boop, beep, 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 beep,
thank
beep,
you.
And you're dead. Okay, and you're also dead. You're also dead. I hate stormtroopers. Anyway, time to run.
All right, I'm coming with you now.
Okay, good. Okay, where is the problem? Where is the situation at? That's our situation.
It's north. It's north. It's the AT-AT.
North? How can you tell direction? You have a compass?
Yeah.
Thank you, Y-Bombers. Now, anyway, we need to continue. We need to go. Come on, Del.
Alright, I'm coming.
Okay, let's see. So we go around the wreckage, and right over here, there should be some more stormtroopers for me to shoot in the nuts.
Wait, why are you, like, shooting them in the nuts?
Because it's an insta-kill.
I thought the head was an insta-kill.
Sometimes the head is an insta-kill, but for my explosive shot... Nut shot.
Oh, okay. That's pretty cool.
Nut shot.
Hey, guys, have y'all made it yet?
We're almost there. We're in a little bit of a hiccup. You see, I'm trying to get only nuts.
Wait, you like nuts?
Okay, let's see. So, down this corner, down through the back alley, where I think I saw Thomas Wayne. Anyway.
Wait, what?
What?
Okay, so we go through here, and up here we have stairs. Okay. Del, I don't know where the heck you went, but I need you to go upstairs and activate lesbian.
Yes.
What was it called again?
The EMP.
Okay, activate the EMP. Come on, Del, let's go activate it.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'll meet you there.
Why aren't you two here yet? Where are y'all?
Get here now.
We're already here. What do you mean?
I don't see you anywhere.
We're inside activating the EMP, idiot, like you told us.
Yes. I didn't tell you to activate it. I told Del to activate it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was trying to help defend.
Stupid lesbian. Well, he's running at me. Well, too bad. He's dead. Shriv and lesbian, I need you to get out here and get to work.
Got it.
Shoot these things, yeah. Stormtroopers.
Yeah, shoot them.
Del isn't even working on the thing. I'm working on it.
Well,
everyone,
yeah,
idiot.
Back.
Get back.
Shut up, woman.
Yo, just get back.
Everyone, we need to start retreating inside.
Why?
Because they're coming!
They have an AT-AT and they're shooting my boobies. Hurry up and let's kill them all.
Oh, okay.
You know you like that.
Del,
process.
Where is that EMP?
I don't know!
It'll be here in a second, alright? Just trust me.
Fall back inside.
Yeah, just let the lesbian do it.
There we go.
Oh, wait, why is that not working? Come on, buddy!
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no, I'm...
Oh, I'm so sad for you.
Put your hands in the air! Oh, okay.
Please, don't shoot me. I have a wife and kids.
We won't shoot you if you don't shoot
back. Yeah, we win.
No, that's just the beginning.
Hello there, lesbian. Del.
Hello.
Hello.
So, I heard that you were ex-Imperials, part of Inferno Squad.
Cause of the
Holocaust.
Yes.
The S'more Holocaust.
Yes.
Right, yeah. Well, we just ended that today. You see, we made up for our crimes.
Yeah, we did.
All of the galaxy.
It was a very good mission. Look,
since based off of what you've done, I'm gonna let you join the Rebel Alliance, like fully. Like, you'll get paid $15 an hour.
Wait,
and
really?
Del, you can go suck it. Anyway,
okay. I can't thank join.
You. Thank you. I really appreciate $15 an hour.
Why can't I join?
Especially because that's a currency not used in the galaxy.
Yep, of course. It's only used on Earth.
Exactly.
Anyway, I'll leave you two to it. I'll randomly contact you if I have a special mission for you guys to pick up. Sounds good?
Sounds good.
What about you, Del?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Sounds good to me. Goodbye.
Yep.
Love you. I'm a lesbian.
Oh,
and you're my daughter.
Disgusting. I need to wash my hands.
All right, now that we've started our...
hey, lesbian.
Hey, what's going on?
I have a special mission for you.
Okay, what is it?
Well, first of all, I want to thank you for blowing up that Imperial ship that almost blew up Naboo again.
You're very welcome for that. I'm lesbian, by the way.
Yes, you've told me that like 15 times. Now, anyway...
It's because I'm lesbian.
Anyway,
are you
look,
angry
I have
that
a special
lesbian?
Mission. I need you to go get my boyfriend, Han Solo.
You're not lesbian. Oh, I'm sad now.
Bird noises.
Squawk!
Man, I hate this place.
What do you want?
Hello, guy. I'm pretty high right now.
Same here.
Drunk.
Being pretty
you
honest.
You see, I've taken lots of drugs in the past 2 minutes.
Yeah, it sounds like you
I've
must,
been
to be perfectly honest.
40 pounds of cocaine. All of it.
The whole damn thing?
Yup, in 2 minutes flat. It was quite delicious. Especially having it go through my tiny nose.
Maz. Well, can you give me the bottle?
No.
Look, Maz, look, I know I'm running a little bit short on money right now.
Give me crack cocaine and I'll help you.
I don't have crack cocaine.
Give it to me.
I do.
Do it. Give it to me now. I will not help you unless you give me crack cocaine.
Look, I got meth in the Falcon the Chew.
Oh, okay, I see.
I'm trying to sell it to a guy named Haldora.
Wait, not to me?
No, that's why I'm here, Maz.
I'm not going to help you then. You have to give me crack.
Look, I can't give you crack.
Give it to me.
I can't give
I no. need it.
Look.
I need it.
Oh, okay.
Look. I need it.
Look, Maz, I'm just gonna go look for Paldor now. You go and,
I was...
you know how to make me burp.
Go do your thing. I need to snort another 40 pounds of crack.
Yep,
see
sounds
later.
Good. Alright, let's see if I can find who, Paldor. Yeah, that was his name. Maybe my old pal Roy might know who he is. So over here, there he is. I can find him because of the circle floating right there in front of him. Hey Roy, I'm gonna hold down X on you. Hey Roy, dude, have you seen, Paldor anywhere?
Roy.
Okay, so he has a beard. Got it. Okay, let me go see if I can find a guy with a beard that isn't me. Because I know I'm not Palpatine last time I checked. Run down the halls. Oh, here we go. That should be him. Let me hold down X. Hey, are you a Paldora?
No, I'm just a man, just sitting here.
Oh, you're just a man?
Yeah,
You sound a bit British. Are you from New England? Well, too bad, yeah. I don't care, I'm going upstairs.
Okay.
So let's see. Hey, you!
Hey, what you doing, fool?
I'm looking for a guy named Paldor. You know where he is?
No, I enjoy doing 360 no-scopes on people, you know?
Oh, okay. Fun. What's your name again?
Requies.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Okay, so I've asked about 15,000 different people, so this has to be Paldora. Hey, you. Are you Paldora?
Actually, yes, I am Paldora. Hey.
Oh, okay, look, man. I got the meth and the falcon with Chewie. I need you to come with me, and we have to stay silent. The Imperials are looking for us because they want to add their crack to the s'mores. Now, come on. Let's go.
Actually, they want to add it to their cheese and their pizza bagels.
Oh, they're making... The Empire keeps on changing their food plans every 5 seconds.
They're the food star plans, actually.
Okay, whatever. Look, man. Just come with me. We'll go to the Falcon and I'll give you the meth, okay?
Actually, I need the drugs. Thank you.
Do you have the 16,000 credit? Where'd you go?
I don't know. Where did I go? Oh, there I am. Okay.
God, I can tell you're high.
Yeah, I am.
Why do I smuggle drugs again?
Because they're delicious.
15,000 credits. That's what. Now, anyway.
Thank you.
Let's just hope Chewie didn't freaking snort all of it. I'm pretty sure he snort meth. I don't know. I don't usually use drugs.
I love Wookiees, especially when they snort drugs.
Okay, well, I have a question. Can you snort meth?
Yes, probably.
That you don't even know?
No.
Actually, it's probably because you're high. It's probably why. Anyway. Yeah. Let me open this door by holding X. Oh my god.
Actually, guys, so today.
Nazi fart.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, crap, the Imperials are here.
They're here to take my pizza bagel meth. No.
Hey, I'm high.
Yes, I know.
Why are you bringing the pizza bagel stealers here?
Yes, I am.
Why? I'm gonna kill you for that later.
Come on, Paldora. Let's kick some ass.
Okay.
Paldora, on a scale of 1 to 10, how high are you?
I don't know what 10 is anymore.
Okay, that gives me an 11. Do you know how to shoot?
No.
Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to solo play this one.
You see, I'm from this, like, half German, half Russian community, and I was raised by, like, these really nerdy Jewish people.
Of course you were.
Yeah.
Hey, who goes there? This.
Shoot, Paldor, shoot!
No. Hey, get the one without the beard!
I refuse to shoot.
Get the one with the beard!
Quickly, shoot him, Han. No. Do it.
Come shoot here.
Thank you, Han.
Too easy. Okay, come on. Paldor, where the heck did you go?
I have no idea.
Oh, there you are. Okay, come on, let's go.
Okay. I'm gonna stand here.
Okay. Now, there should be an extra stash. Yep, there
Yo,
it is.
Yo, drugs. I love those.
An extra stash of drugs. Okay. Why are you hiding?
Because there's Imperials.
Oh my god.
You're
Get
name.
Him!
Yeah, Han.
Get him!
You see, I'm high, and I still have more self-awareness than you.
Get the okay, one who's high. You know, he can't whatever. Shoot me.
Kill him.
Bam.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, so what were you saying about self-awareness?
That wasn't really self-awareness.
It was
you just
self-awareness.
You just blew him the fudge up. Holy
yes, it's
moly.
Called self-awareness, because I knew there was an explosive there the whole time. That's why I shot it.
You didn't just miss?
I don't miss.
Mm-hmm.
There's a reason why I'm not a virgin. Alright, let's see.
Hey.
And you're dead. Any more?
I have no idea. Quickly.
You're not being very quickly, Paldor.
We must go quickly, Han. Go faster.
Bam.
Oh, Bam. Another one. Kill it.
Oh, there's one up there. Hey,
hey, who goes...
Man, too easy, really, to be honest.
Okay, well, anyway.
And here we go. Come
give
on,
me my meth already.
I told you it was in the Falcon, protected by Chewie. Alright, the Falcon should be right up here, though. And you're dead.
Is that the Falcon?
Yes, it's up here. Look, there it is.
Whoa.
Never mind. Where the heck the park... Chewie, where did you park the frickin'... Ugh!
Okay, at least I got more meth for us.
Okay, you really just had my hopes up for meth.
Hey, look, man, I didn't know...
I need my meth.
Chewie must have moved the Falcon. I didn't know he was
up here. Hey, kill him!
I love my drugs, okay? Get him! Please.
And you're dead. Okay. It should... Yeah, there you are. Chewie!
Shoot up! Oh, hey, get him!
Chewie, start up the Falcon! Get in there and start it up!
The meth-infested Falcon is being overrun by stormtroopers.
Yeah, you don't think I didn't notice that?
I mean, you have low self-awareness, so... Yeah.
Get him! Attack!
You missed all those shots.
Watch out, grenades!
I missed that one. Alright, and you're dead.
Oh.
So glad I can just shoot these guys once and they're dead. Really makes things easy.
And get him!
No sticks. I'm not gay. And there goes... Wait. Did Leia sit... Leia sit back up. She's gonna notice I'm selling meth. God dang it.
I'll get away quickly so she doesn't find out. Don't worry about it, man.
Yeah, you just go into the Falcon. I got this.
Oh my gosh, you blew up that entire ship? Oh my gosh.
Of course I blew up a ship with one hit. I'm Han Solo.
You should be dead already.
It's me. Alright, where the heck is the last one?
Up. Get him!
And...
Kill it. There you go.
And... Dead.
No, I'm not.
Pop. Boop.
Nope,
boop.
You hit it.
Too bad I did.
Alright, okay. Now give me the meth.
Look, go. I told you go inside the Falcon. It's
I
in
am.
There.
I'm inside the Falcon. I'm looking for it. And where is it?
Well, Chewie knows where it is. Go ask Chewie. See, it's in there.
Oh. Sorry.
God, you always gotta check the bathrooms. Are you...
It was delicious.
You better have the credits.
About that.
Okay, that's it. Chewie... Rip off his arms. That's the last time I'm selling meth. Don't you agree, Chewie? Anyway, who the heck are flying these X-Wings? Iden Versio? Okay. Oh, God, that's a big ship. All right, blast them, Chewie. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Die, 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 die. Why does this thing take so many hits? Great, Chewie. Don't get cocky. We did a bunch of damage, but it's not dead yet. So sorry, I'm gonna get it over. Let's go.
Roar.
Come on.
Roar, roar, roar.
Hit it with missiles, Chewie. Hit it with missiles.
Roar.
Roar.
Roar, roar.
Roar, roar.
Hit it with missiles.
Roar, XD.
Roar.
Oh, gosh. Finally, it's dead. It did not need to take that long just to shoot a freaking... Whatever that thing's called.
Roar.
That's what it's called? That's so gay.
Roar. Roar, roar.
No, you're gay.
Roar, roar, roar.
Nuh-uh.
Roar, roar.
If my dad was gay, I wouldn't have been born.
Roar.
My mom's gay?
Roar, roar.
Oh, okay. Well, actually, I think she is gay. I don't know. She's dead, so I wouldn't know.
Roar. Roar, roar, roar.
I don't know what you just said, Chewie. You said a bunch of blooper blabber. And I have no clue what that was.
Roar.
Chewie, you need to actually speak your language. Stop speaking the Espanol equivalent. Now, anyway, who the heck are flying these?
Arr.
Never do that again, Chewie. Oh, hey there, Han. Took you long enough. Hey, look. Wanna have sex tonight? Oh, you know it. Oh, okay, well, your buddies are here.
Hey, I'm lesbian. How are you?
Nice to meet you, lesbian. I'm Han Solo.
Hey, guys. Hey, get this thing out of here.
I want to suck your balls.
Hey, what?
Hey, lesbian. Shriv. Been a while.
Yeah, it has.
I want your balls.
Why does this thing keep wanting my balls?
Hey, look, man, I didn't...
All right, what do you want us to do now? Because I need more pizza bagels and marshmallows to make a s'more marshmallow pizza bagel thing.
I love s'more marshmallows.
Okay, look, Iden,
There's a mission for you on Solus. I'll be debriefing you shortly. But Shriv and Lando, I believe, need to go to it. Not you two. You two, I don't know what you two need to do. I think you need to ask Han Solo about that.
Okay.
Oh, wait, he just left.
Oh, wow.
Wait, then what do we do?
I don't know. I guess try to call him. I mean, I don't really know what else you could do.
I mean, I'll just continue being lesbian. That'll work.
Okay.
So anyway, I'm continuing to be lesbian. And now, we're going to dock on the space station. Are you ready, Del?
I am so ready.
Alright, we're going to steal the marshmallow juice from this factory, and we're going to use it for our marshmallow empire.
Yes!
Let's finally go.
You
see, we've kind of downgraded from the pizza bagel s'more thing because it was just too big of a dream for, like, two people.
Wait,
so... Oh, I actually made one of those!
Wait, you did?
Yeah, it caused the whole time stream continuum to fail. That's why we skipped a couple years into the future. Was it once? I don't know. We skipped pretty far ahead.
Oh.
Or at least I did.
Oh.
Did you not notice I was gone?
Oh,
Wait, you were gone?
I deactivated you. I'm sorry.
No?
Yeah.
I created the pizza bagels.
Yeah, and then I deactivated you. I actually ate the pizza bagels.
You ate the pizza bagels s'mores?
Yeah.
Did you like them?
They're delicious. Thank you. Like, yes. They're a great meal. And then I deactivated you so you can eat them.
Oh.
A little sorry about
dang,
that.
Dang, you're not harsh. Really. That's really rude, Aiden.
Well, do you still have my recipe?
Yeah.
Can we make some more?
No.
Wait, do I not have the supplies?
Oh. No, you don't have the supplies.
Gosh, dang it.
Okay.
We need to find some marshmallows.
I actually am hoarding all the supplies to myself. Just don't tell anyone else. Anyway.
Wait, you are?
You are?
Huh? I didn't say anything.
Oh, she did it aside.
Oh. Yeah.
You know, the thing you learned in, like, English...
I don't know what that
is. Yeah,
in
freshman year in high school, I did that. Yup, the aside. Anyway, let's land here and get the marshmallow juice.
Wait, why are we just getting the juice?
Wait, what?
Because that's how you make marshmallows or something.
Oh, okay.
I thought marshmallows are just made out of sugar or something.
Yeah, I thought that too.
Well, the sugar's already in the marshmallow juice. We just have to make
Mommy Milkers.
You really like those milkers, don't you?
Oh, yeah!
I'm lesbian. Anyway, let's go down here.
What is that?
Don't you ever get down!
It means I like them, too. Alright.
Hey, did you hear about that Mommy Milkers kid?
Oh, yeah, that kid was weird.
Yeah, like,
he fell off the edge
weird.
Of that cataclysm over there.
Wait, really?
I wanted to suck his
Mommy Milkers.
Hey, you. No.
Die! Die!
Hey, get her!
Ow.
Yeah!
It's the Mommy Milkers!
Yeah.
It's the Mommy
Milkers! You're not fighting me. I have
get
a
her.
Shotgun.
Get her.
You're dead. You're also dead. Burn.
Oh, yeah, Mommy! Get him!
Let's go, Aiden!
Alright, let's go.
That was too easy!
Yes, it was.
Your child's kind of weird, Aiden.
Yeah.
I'm not weird, you're weird!
No,
my
I'm
child
not.
Is schizophrenic. It's fine, though. I raised him to the best of my lesbian ability.
Yeah, your child is definitely schizophrenic.
Oh, look! Dead bodies.
Yes. Yes, it is. Anyway, Del, can you help me open this door?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, we had a sudden costume change.
Yeah,
yes, we did.
We gotta...
Okay, well, Aiden, you go continue on the mission.
It's fine, though, because I'm lesbian.
I'm gonna go take
so
a
I didn't
shit.
Look at you.
Wait, why are you yellow now?
Oh, how did you just notice that, Del?
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
Anyway, we need to walk through this Imperial place or whatever.
Yeah.
This station. Oh my gosh, it's nighttime. There's AT-STs, floodlights. Oh no,
I'm really scared. I'm
shaking. Hey, look at that stormtrooper over there. She's hot.
Yeah. Damn. Damn, look at
all
that.
These sexist pigs. I'm so disgusted because I'm lesbian.
Just
All right.
Don't say
anything. Hey, guys, did you play the new Fortnite season yet?
Yeah, yeah, I did.
Bro,
yeah,
I've already got my victory royale.
Oh, really? I haven't gotten one yet. I've only played one match so far. I went and got an airplane and then kamikaze, then died.
Wait, really?
That sounds fun.
I know.
Here, I'll help you get your first win.
All these degenerates.
Honestly, let's keep on going.
Yeah. Fortnite, I'm so angry and mad at my dad
woman.
Still.
Yeah.
Why do they keep talking about your yacht?
I have no idea.
I've never
lesbian,
touched a woman
so a
before.
Angry.
Maybe that woman
yeah,
has
like,
touched
I don't
yacht.
Care.
Oh,
I mean,
hello,
I'm not
ma'am.
Gay.
Nice
man.
Butt.
Oh, my gosh. These
oh,
sexist
hello, ma'am.
Pigs.
You're hot.
Oh, my gosh. Please stop.
Okay, I didn't...
Oh, no, I am an Imperial officer. I must say, you have a fat booty.
Thank you. Thank you so much, officer.
Hey,
you
so
can
what
arrest
he does
me
it?
Anytime.
Whoa.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to open this door. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I took off my helmet. Alright. Oh shoot.
Hey, did you really think that would be that easy?
Yes.
Well, it wasn't, so like... You know... After I, like, you shot me and all...
Yeah, you deserved that.
Yeah, I probably did. I told all the stormtroopers to keep yelling out Gyat because I knew you were a lesbian.
Oh, okay.
And I knew that would really piss you off because
yeah.
you're a lesbian. So,
okay.
Have fun.
That's pretty cruel.
Dang. He just hates lesbians.
Hey,
he's homophobic.
I'm
so angry and mad at my dad still and Task.
Are you still trying to find a girlfriend?
Oh, crap. How are we going to get out of here? We don't have our ships.
I have no idea. Oh shoot,
oh,
that's
hey
a TIE
there.
Fighter. Run.
Oh shoot.
Run the heck away.
We're gonna
away.
Die.
Okay, let's go.
Yay.
Oh, there's more
yeah.
Vaporized. Vaporized.
Yacht, I
that guy's not being vaporized.
Why are they keep saying yacht?
They literally just told you.
Yeah, Hask.
There's just a whole lore explanation, remember?
Hask literally told them to call me. Tell me I have a big yacht.
But they can't see your yacht because you're not facing it towards them.
Yeah, and also I'm wearing armor, so it just doesn't really work, you know?
Yeah, so
it's just
weird. Bigger.
That still doesn't make me angry. It still makes me angry, though, because I'm lesbian.
Yeah.
And I'm angry at my dad, too.
Yeah, I saw it.
I just shot that person in the face. Die. All right.
Hey, you got a multi-kill streak.
Please turn around, woman. I want to see it.
Alright, I'm gonna kill you now just for saying that, you sexist pig. Die.
Damn!
Okay, see me. I'm in the TIE fighter. Uh-huh.
Oh no.
Now what?
Oh my gosh, there's a cloud car. We can take that, can't we?
We could. Yeah, I think so.
Maybe we'll see the Gyat in the cloud car. Come on, where'd they go?
They need to shut the
car. Enemy spotted. Dead.
Okay, we gotta go now, man.
Yeah.
Come on, mommy. Let's go.
We'll go in just a second. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right. Cloud car it is. All right. Now that we're in this cloud car, let's go up to that Star Destroyer and blow something up because I think that's our objective or whatever.
I like
Okay.
All right. Let's reach this point in like 20 minutes. Why do you have elevator music going now?
I don't know. I just like it.
Oh. Honestly, I agree. Keep going.
Please.
Oh my gosh, it's a refueling station. They're fueling their ships with marshmallow juice. Quickly.
Oh. I didn't know they filled up with marshmallow juice.
Yes.
Wait, they have marshmallow juice?
Yeah.
That's what we need. That's the whole reason why we're here.
Exactly.
I know.
It powers their hyperdrives or something.
I love
we have to blow them up.
Exactly. Their hyperdrives are powered by marshmallow sugar juice.
So if we blow up the factory thing here,
then we can get the marshmallow juice.
Exactly. Well, we won't get it, but we'll destroy their supply of it and destroy their Star Destroyers.
Yeah.
So then they can have
it.
Yep. Anyway, let's get this over with. Let's kill these things.
Yes, bomb them.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah. And there it goes.
Let's go.
Time to
destroy
the other
one. And it gone.
Then you're really good, Ivan.
Thank you.
I didn't know you know how to fly those.
I mean, they're pretty easy. I mean, the controls are, like, really simple. Like, much easier than TIE fighters.
Oh, really?
That's interesting.
Oh, no, I've never driven a TIE fighter before.
Well,
because you're a droid.
Yeah. Cloud cars, they're literally, like, controlled by, like, this, like, a scroll wheel thing. Or not scroll wheel, but, like, those little ball things and arcade machines. Like, they control a character or whatever. That's just controlled by.
That's really cool.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Oh, scrap. What's going on there?
Goodbye to 3 Star Destroyers.
With 1 cloud car.
Exactly.
Let's go.
And marshmallow juice.
Yummy. Delicious.
Okay, there's got to be something we can do now. Oh, this factory on Sullust. You need to go there, Shriv. And blow something up. It's an abandoned facility or whatever that holds Imperial arms.
Oh, hey, Aiden, I can do this for you. Don't worry about it. It'll be fun. Trust me, bro. Yeah.
Such a bad scene.
All right, let's get into this facility.
How are we gonna even do that?
By walking right in. It's abandoned, remember?
I could have sworn I saw someone.
Well, you're seeing things, because it's abandoned.
I'm schizophrenic.
Yeah, we could tell. Let's just walk right in. It'll be easy.
Sounds good.
Alrighty then. I'll take a blaster just in case, though.
I need one, too.
Yippee!
Whee! Let's go.
Oh, wait, this is not abandoned. There's a freaking Imperial shuttle.
I told you.
Oh, in that case, we'll shoot them all.
Okay.
Oh, what was that? You sounded like you had this, like, weird hiccup while you were saying okay.
Okay.
You need to seek medical attention immediately.
Okay.
All right, so anyway, let's just go kill these things, all right? Stormtroopers, there
careful,
we go.
Be careful.
Alright, guys, this is the perfect place for us to set up a Fortnite live party.
Yes!
It's here Fortnite we'll time. Play so much Fortnite that no one can even comprehend. We will gain so many victory royales that no one could even beat us, not even Ninja himself.
We can't let him play Fortnite. It'll kill us all.
We need to kill him.
The battle royales, they're too much.
Get him!
Oh my god!
I shot his kneecaps!
No more Fortnite!
No. Alright, we got some more. Come on, come on, Lando.
Alright, let's kill him.
No, my squad! All no! Right.
And?
I'll kill you for killing our team leader!
Shoot!
There we
shoot
go.
Correctly. Come on, we have to infiltrate this place.
Yeah,
throw your smoke!
No! I refuse.
Alright, now that we're in, let's just go. I'll follow you, okay?
Okay. Alright, let's blow through this door or whatever. Oh, never mind. There's
it's
nothing
there.
It's
just open. What do you mean, blow through it?
Honestly, I can't really tell.
Okay.
I'm kind of half blind, you see.
Is that an AT-AT?
Yes, I think this is a factory for them, you know?
Okay!
Oh, the door's stuck.
Wow, that sucks.
I think Stepbro needs to come help us.
I got you.
All right. Let's see.
It sounds
weird. Let's go through this
weird
AT-AT head.
Oh, maybe you can, like, blow it up using the AT-AT head.
Yeah. Or I can just, like, ride the conveyor belt past the door.
Okay.
What is happening to your voice? It's just dying. Every time you say okay.
My voice sounds weird whenever I say, like, okay. Maybe I shouldn't go okay anymore.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't. It seems bad for you. I think you need professional help. Anyway.
I need to stop.
We're about to have to go down.
Man, this is a really fun roller coaster ride, am I right?
Yeah, it is.
Very relaxing.
Oh, shoot.
We're going backwards?
Yeah. Honestly, it's giving us a nice lay of the land so we can shoot people if we have to get off this thing.
You're right.
And it looks like we're having to get off this thing.
Or wait, I think they're attaching us to this. Yep, that's what I thought.
Yep, so we have to get off this thing. All right, quickly, Shriv. Let's go kill some stormtroopers and blow this place up or whatever.
Sounds good.
All right. Now, I think they're manufacturing, these are AT-ATs. Hold on, are these powered by this lava stuff?
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, it's pizza sauce. Pizza sauce lava.
Oh, no.
It's powering this whole facility.
Oh. All right. The pizza sauce lava.
We can't allow them to use this pizza sauce to fuel their pizza bagel army. It'll make them unstoppable.
We have to have it for ourselves.
Exactly. We need to make our own pizza bagel s'more army. And then we'll win this war.
Yeah.
Anyway, let me push some buttons.
You do that, I'll just keep an eye out.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, did you push those buttons?
Yes, I did. Anyway, there's a fan. I love my biggest fan. Oh my gosh, my biggest fan is here.
Man, you make horrible jokes. Oh, look, hey, more people. Go.
It's very hot in here. I think it's because I'm here, you know?
Or it could be the pizza lava.
That too, but I think it's mostly me, you see.
Go touch it.
Maybe I will. Yeah, see, I held X to touch it.
Well, what is happening?
It didn't work. Oh, it did. Okay, that works a lot. Oh shoot, the wall.
The lava's rising. The pizza sauce.
I will literally die in a few seconds if this keeps rising.
I'm just gonna stand here.
Anyway, I'm gonna shoot some stormtroopers.
Hey, I see you. Oh,
man, how's this?
Die.
I'm like not
dying.
I'm gonna get you.
How's not burning us?
Because
we're the main characters.
Exactly, and I'm black, and that makes me invincible to all attacks.
Makes sense. All right. Come on, Lando, we gotta get out of here. Otherwise, we're gonna turn into, like, black people.
I am black, though.
Blackered people.
Blacker? How?
We're befried. That's what happens if you get close.
I don't know what black means in your species, Shriv, but, to us here in, this galaxy, being black is pretty chill, not gonna lie.
Well, the black people are the enemies in my... We have the blue people versus the black people.
No. I don't even know where to start with this. But you see, not all black people are bad. You see, I'm a prime example of this.
The thing with the blue people is they're called cops.
Oh, so you're a cop?
Yeah.
Okay. Not so sure I like the sound of that, but it's fine. Let me get out of here.
You're under arrest.
What? We're part of the Rebel Alliance already.
My fault. My inner cop came out.
Oh, okay. Anyway, let's take this AT-ST to fight some more Imperials.
Okay.
Oh, it's you in here before me.
Yeah, I know. Let's go. You drive, because I can't drive.
Yes. Let the black man drive.
Okay!
Anyway, let's go commit some racism against some stormtroopers.
Oh no, racism!
This racism walker will help us.
Let's go!
Let's shoot him with our missile racists.
Risen. Oh no, look out!
No! Why do we even have to kill these guys? They just look like you're running away!
Because we're racist against them, that's why.
That makes sense.
Let's use our racist powers of explosives against them. There we go.
No, you didn't. You keep missing.
There we go, I got it.
Let me drive.
Oh no, look out!
Let's kill these
guys. Shoot them down!
Oh, shoot them!
Use these racist laser bolts. That'll work.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot him.
Yes, a shuttle. No! It's launching.
Shoot it down.
Oh, I think we're gonna die. Because there's no shuttle here. And the lava's still rising.
Can this thing just go into lava?
No, it can't.
Well,
I mean, it can a little bit, but, like, not that much. I mean, you'll see in, like, 2 seconds. Oh my gosh, that's an explosion.
I mean, Lando, it's been good working with you.
It's been fun being racist with you against stormtroopers.
I'm glad too.
All right, well,
I should have not.
It was a fun. Oh my gosh, we're saved. We're saved. Oh my gosh.
Hey
guys.
Okay.
Anyway, we can continue being racist another day. I think that's what y'all are saying, right?
Shrimp? I like being racist.
Hey guys, it's never mind.
Bro just dipped.
He didn't even talk.
He dipped. Admiral Ackbar just straight up dipped.
Didn't even talk.
He didn't want to talk to us.
You're welcome.
Anyway, Jakku, we're fighting Imperials here.
So wait, that's what this planet is?
Yes, Jakku.
This planet sucks.
Yeah, it does. It's like a ripoff.
This is my home.
Ow!
My home is this spaceship right here, the Corvus.
Wait, really?
Yes, because I'm lesbian.
Oh. Why do I say
okay!
Okay, like, sounds good to me!
We understand you're a lesbian.
I'm gonna go with lesbian here and make sure she probably dies, so, yeah.
Wait, you want her to die?
You want me to die? That's kind of strange.
Yeah, why would you want her to die?
Because anyway,
she's lesbian.
Anyway.
That's, I don't know.
I support. Gayest,
that's
I
homophobic.
No, homophobic.
Anyway,
that's
come with me and help me kill
your
some Imperials.
Okay!
I'm right here!
He can finally fit into things.
I can fit into many different things.
Oh my gosh.
Like what?
My home! No, my home is getting destroyed!
Oh my gosh, we're falling!
Oh my gosh, I gotta turn on my systems quickly or else I'm gonna die. Because I'm lesbian and I'm falling.
I'll be fine.
I don't know about that one. I just need to turn on this stuff and, boom.
See, I told you you'll be fine.
There we go.
We almost died!
I have plot armor, it's fine.
And
because I'm lesbian.
Because you're lesbian.
That's how I survived.
We know, and now you're getting shot up. Be careful.
No form of physical skill, just
kill
because
them.
I'm lesbian.
Kill them. Okay.
Let me kill that
Stop
fighter.
Stop copying me!
Okay.
You've been doing it for the past 15 hours!
How can you hear me?
Because I'm in the comms!
Okay!
Go into your pillow and stalk you at night.
So that's why I feel something poking into my back.
Oh, yeah!
You really became the Kool-Aid man.
I'm not the Kool-Aid man, otherwise I'll be bursting through walls.
You said, oh, yeah.
Okay!
The Kool-Aid man's like...
Anyway, let's land
man
here.
More like,
oh, yeah!
Not like how I do it.
Okay!
Yeah, I can change my voice. Did you not know that?
I did know that.
I can change mine too. It's like,
anyway,
it's my normal voice.
I'm exiting the X-Wing. Quickly. Attached to my back.
Mommy Milkers!
I hate when that thing says that. But you see, like, I could change my voice too. I could go into Husk.
No one cares.
Who's
I'm lesbian.
Husk? I know Husk.
Anyway,
my
let's
bad. I'll
shoot
change
that.
It in a different game.
Thing.
Oh,
vaporized.
Alright, and watch out, TIE Fighter!
Die, TIE Fighter.
That was too easy!
Yes, it was. I really just.
I feel like I have
them.
The same voice lines for everything.
Vaporized.
Yes, you do.
Okay!
Vaporized. And? Is there another vaporized?
Yeah,
come on.
There is. I see him.
Oh,
right
I missed.
In front of you.
Vaporized.
Oh, no, that's just obliterated. Get wrecked.
Vaporized.
That man just got shrecked.
He got knocked. We should go finish him.
Oh my god.
My bad.
I'm highly allergic to Fortnite terms.
Anyway,
is that a TIE bomber?
Anyway, I should probably plant an explosive on it.
Why?
Because I can.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Explosive planted.
Bomb has been planted.
That was too easy.
Oh my gosh, please change your catchphrase. All right.
I can't. You programmed me like this.
That's true. Anyway, I program you to change your... You know what? I don't even care anymore.
Okay!
Alright, let's escape this place and help some other people in this battle.
Sounds good to me. Come on.
Sounds good!
That's what I just said!
I'm sorry!
No, you're not.
Okay!
There's some people to vaporize. There we go.
Shoot them up, Aiden! Come on, Mommy! Let's go!
Okay. Vaporized.
That was too easy!
Vaporized. Oh my, I keep saying vaporized too much.
How about you change your catchphrase?
No, I refuse.
Okay!
Anyway, get obliterated. I'm angry at my dad, so I'm taking it out on you.
It's been about like 15 months. You still angry at your dad?
Yes, I never let go of anger and hatred.
Alright, get to our ship. Let's get out of here.
Anyway, let's go help our other rebel friends.
Time to shove myself into a hole.
Okay.
Okay!
I can't anymore.
And zoof.
Let's go, guys.
Now we're flying again. Alright, let's go kill some TIE fighters.
Oh, yeah!
Anyway, let's... Oh my gosh, that's a Star Destroyer. How did I not notice that?
There's many Star Destroyers.
Right, yeah, I mean the one that's right in front of us. How did I, like, just now
notice that? Oh, I just now noticed it, too!
Alright, so there's a battle going on. Alright, let's go this way. To that checkpoint or whatever. Oh my gosh, I'm getting shot at. I'm sad.
Oh, I got more brain damage. Another personality has joined the team.
What personality is this one?
The gay one.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. Anyway.
Who are you gay for now?
Okay.
I've always been gay for you, Shriv.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Oh, why are you shooting at the TIE fighter? You can't even hit him.
That's an AT-AT, dummy.
I don't even know what everything is anymore.
I think you're too high.
I Starscream say that we can't kill it.
Oh my gosh, what are you talking about?
That's his other split personality.
Yeah, I have like 4 or 3. I don't even know.
So, schizophrenic droid, shut up, please. I need to
stop
focus.
Bonking me with my head on stuff.
We have to land now.
Let's land and help these soldiers, even though we can...
Why are we landing right in front of them?
Because we're definitely smart. Trust me, bro.
Oh, okay!
Yeah. We need to help these people from this crashed ship escape from the AT-ATs.
Sounds good.
Yeah, we need to get out of here.
Yep.
Yeah. I'm attached to your mama, Metcus.
Okay, you do that. Just don't take too much. Let's see. Where's the AT-ATs again? I forget.
Right in front of us.
Okay.
Oh, there they are! I found them!
Honestly, I wonder if they're filled with Hot Pockets.
Hot Pockets!
I'll take it if there's a Hot Pocket. I will literally take...
Kill them!
Every Hot
Kill
Pocket.
Kill them all!
I will take your Hot Pocket. Yeah.
Alright.
Give me your Hot Pocket gun. A Hot Pocket launcher. Orbital Hot Pocket launcher. There we go.
Which one are you going after? That one?
Yes, I'm using my Orbital Hot Pocket launcher.
Oh, it's looking at us!
Not anymore.
It ain't gonna do nothing to us!
And?
This is about to die!
It'll die? It got shot, but it's not
dead. That didn't do anything to it.
Yeah, it did, like, almost nothing.
Oh!
There we go!
Here we go! Hot
Pocket,
kill it.
Final strike! Oh, it's destroyed! There it goes.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Hot Pockets for the win! I have no idea where I came up with that. Alright.
Hot Pockets? Yeah. I don't know either!
There's more shit! There's more guys!
You know, I've never actually had a Hot Pocket. Ever in my life.
Me neither!
Oh.
What's a Hot Pocket?
Anyway, we should probably try one.
We need to get out of here, though.
We should shoot them!
Yeah, I wonder if this sauce cannon will work.
Oh, it does!
Ooh.
Fire!
Shoot him up, Mommy!
Okay.
Just, like, hold fire while they're coming down the stairs.
Oh my god.
This is too easy!
See, now they're closing the doors!
They were vaporized immediately.
That was too easy!
Vaporized. That one's also vaporized.
Oh, look, it's the Corvus!
Yay, my house is here.
All into right. The Corvus, guys. Go, it's, go,
that's
go.
My house. All right. Everyone into my house, quickly. I need to support y'all. I need to support you as my family. All right.
They're gone. Good.
No, my house. I want to go back to my house.
We have to go and blow up some people. Didn't you want to kill your dad or something?
Oh, yeah. I'm angry at my dad. That's why I don't like the Empire anymore. I'm
Come
angry
on. We
got to
get back to our ships.
Yup. All right. Let's go, Shriv.
All right.
We'll kill my father figure.
Okay.
Wait, your father? I thought it was your actual dad.
He probably is. I don't know, man. Am I adopted?
Yes.
Why are you asking me?
Well, I mean, he's the one who built you.
What? He's my daddy?
Yes.
Wait, how are you my mommy?
Honestly, I'm not even prepared to answer that question. So let's go kill him. You ready? Oh my gosh, that's really far away. We should go there really quickly.
You should hyperspace.
I agree.
A triple dog dare you.
Yes, especially in atmosphere. We'll just tear us apart.
Exactly.
Yep.
Then just divert power from blasters to engines.
That won't change anything.
Yes, it will. It'll make you go faster.
In atmosphere, it's still going to tear us to shreds because... Not, you know what? You're an idiot.
I know.
Oh! What are we doing here? What has this become? Where are we going, guys?
Uh-oh!
It's my dad! Quickly, we need
Wait,
to kill
him.
Wait,
let's kill your dad!
Exactly.
Yeah!
Oh, shoot. My home is under
Bomb his house!
Yeah, we need to stop him from bombing our house first.
Yeah, that's true. Let's defend.
Yes, we do. Let me just shoot these bombers real quick. You see, he had the same idea as you, just like first.
Oh dang!
Yeah.
That sucks.
Yeah. So now we just gotta stop him real quick. There we go. Oh shoot! Oh my gosh! How many bombers do they have?
A lot.
Well,
this is the Empire.
Not anymore. I just killed them all. There we go. Welp.
Look out! We got more!
We got more coming!
More bombs?
Damn, how many
no,
are
there's
there?
Something different about these.
Like, oh, shoot.
I don't know, but...
Oh, shoot, it's Hask! No, I need to get out of here.
Believe me.
Oh, shoot, that's a missile!
Die.
Oh, no, that's a
missile.
Let's go kill Hask!
There he is, there's Hask.
Eliminate him!
Shoot him!
He's an interceptor.
Shoot his mahonka butt!
Yeah, try to shoot at me.
Shoot him in the nuts!
I will.
Oh, we get you!
Nah, yeah, you can't see me.
A quarter of your health is gone.
I'm repairing your ship!
Oh, no, I'm
good
so
job!
Come on, you can't fire
he's
that.
He's one tap!
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Oh, let's go!
He's about to die!
I am not one tap! See, that missile missed, see? You
there
can't hit
go.
Me.
Oh,
oh
my goodness.
Oh, no.
Good job.
Ugh.
Hask is gone.
Hask sucks.
All right. Anyway, I'm going to go kill my dad.
Let's go kill your dad.
He's the reason why I'm lesbian.
Wait, really?
Yeah, because I'm mad at him. That's why I'm lesbian.
Oh, okay.
Once I kill him, I won't be mad anymore.
Hmm.
So, let's go.
Hey, everything's blowing up. Shouldn't we all retreat?
No.
No.
Well,
no.
Yes, we should. But...
Oh shoot, that's a lot of.
Oh no!
Fire.
I know.
We're hit.
Oh no!
Ow!
Hayden, what have you done?
Nothing. I'm fine. Let me just jump out of my X-wing.
Yeah. Yay! Oh, more brain damage.
Anyway, can you help me back up? I can't really help myself.
Oh, hey there! I didn't notice you were dead! I'm just gonna touch your back!
Wait, you're adding more weight! I can bro.
I really want those milkers!
Is it worth my life? What is this?
Yep!
Okay, well...
Aiden, where are you?
Well... Time to kill my dad. And then I'll continue being lesbian. That's right.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So, how are we going to get in? Everyone's retreated. I'm pretty sure.
There's some access panels or something.
Yeah, I think Shriv ran away because he's a wuss. And then Del ran away because, well, he's just Del.
Yeah, that's true. I could kill this guy
see
real quick. Oh, there we go.
That was too easy.
I agree. Well, this section.
Hey, there she is.
Headshot, idiot.
Wow, that was also too easy.
Yes, it was. Anyway, can you say something slightly different?
Wow, that was simple.
Great try. Go back to what you were doing before.
Okay, because that's way easier.
Alright, now I must go through this entire facility to kill my dad.
Okay, let me open up the door. Ring the dong and the bing.
Yeah, open it quicker.
There we go. I'm surprised it opened.
Alright, and... Oh,
I don't think we need to kill these guys. I think that's all we need.
Yeah. Run! I don't really care about her. Get down!
These guys are just kind of pussies, you know?
We know.
Yeah. Anyway.
Hey, I think we need to go through the elevator.
Exactly, I am. There we go. Quickly, open this door.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Mommy Milk.
Open the door.
Okay.
Your pizza bagels can no longer stand.
Yeah, I know. My fruit keep falling. You don't think I didn't realize that?
Yeah. I knew you realized.
Yes.
That's right.
Yeah.
You also can't turn more planets into s'mores.
Yeah, I realized that like 15 months ago when you blew up the machines.
Yeah, I know. I'm just rubbing in your face because you lost. And I'm angry at you. Yeah, anyway, I don't want you to fall over slightly.
Yeah. Look.
Anyway, goodbye.
Look. I have something I need to tell you, Aiden.
I don't care.
But it is important.
Okay.
I'm not your father. You need to go meet him. He's outside. He's in the sand somewhere. He's on this planet.
He's in the sand?
I don't know where he is, but I know he's in the sand and he hates it. You need to go save him.
If you're not my dad, then I can't be angry at my dad anymore.
I know.
That means I'm not a lesbian.
Goodbye.
Wait, I'm straight? Oh my gosh, there's so many explosions. I gotta run straight now.
I gotta go, Aiden!
So, I can be with Del. I'm straight now. Alright, let's go through the ship. Oh my gosh, it's tilted. Like
it's
towers.
It's tilted at the towers!
Oh no. Let's go this way. I gotta
run faster!
I'm trying.
No, you're not!
Yeah, I'm actually going at this, like, really slow jog pace.
You're speedwalking!
Yeah, at best, I'm speedwalking. Escape pods! Thank
you! Get in it, get in it!
Oh, I will. I'll find my real dad. And if he makes me angry, I'll become lesbian again. But for now, I'm straight!
Yeah, really. Falling.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, I pal. What's that?
Oh, hello, Aiden.
Hey, I'm straight now. I'm not
you
mad
are?
At my dad. We
oh,
can be together now.
Let's go.
I have no longer have father issues.
That's good.
But now I need to find my actual dad. You see, he's in the sand somewhere and he hates it.
Oh.
That's what the guy
oh,
who I
no,
thought
let's
was...
let's go find him.
Yeah, I agree. That's the guy who I thought was my dad told me. So I'm gonna do what he says.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I'm gonna stand here and look around for a second and move my lips just slightly.
Same. Oh.
Yeah, I'm straight.
Yeah, I'm straight too.
Yeah.
Give me your mommy milkers! God!
Ew.
Oh,
I thought you were a lesbian.
Sorry.
Oh.
Not anymore. I no longer have father figure issues.
Did you all have to make out right in front of us?
Yes.
Yes.
It was very needed.
Oh, okay. Got some of your mommy milkers?
You gotta come see this. Come on.
You can get your mommy milkers later.
Oh, yes. Let's follow the guy with the tasty balls.
Wait a minute.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, I found your dad. He's over there in that wreckage. You need to go get him.
My name's Aiden.
I'm having a stroke.
Oh, okay.
It's because I grabbed your balls last night. A little too hard.
You gave him torsion? Distortion?
Yep.
Okay.
Well,
that's
let's go get him.
Say
oh,